Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to VTech Gaming. I'm Kyle Savetich, and we are continuing the career of Luke Myers. If you enjoy, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And now we have the Tri-City Americans. And the first period, Grice's scores. Second period, we're all tied up at one apiece as the Portland Winterhawks are looking to continue their streak to 14 games, which is pretty close to a month of winning if you take it every other day. 28 days worth of winning, really. I mean, you got a couple back-to-back, but if you split it up, that's what you get. Luke Myers looking to win this face-off against a coin. And he does not win it, as McAndrews has the puck, trying to find a way to get him in the offensive zone. Now he finally does, as they're looking around, they look to pass the puck over to Miller, and Myers picks the puck up, but gets an offensive defensive turnover as he tries to get the puck away, and he's just all sort of covered all over the place as Gillis now has the puck. Gillis to Myers. Myers going to take a wrist shot. Ooh. And does not work out very well for him. Ooh, and Myers almost got a tripping call there. Good thing he peeled away at the last second, as he would have had one. A coin now has the puck. He's looking to pass. It gets blocked by Myers. And backhand goal by Coin, as the defenseman cannot get the puck out. And now the Portland Winterhawks are down by one goal going into this period. Now in this period, not going down. Coin, who just scored the goal, has the puck now, looking to pass the puck up as it gets to McAndrews. And misses the net. Shot from about center ice. Mutila looking, gets blocked by Frederick. Frederick has the puck. Now he's going to give it over to favorite right winger, Gillis. Gillis has the puck. He's going to skate it over. Shoot! Oh, he should have maybe tried to pass it to Grice's there, but it does not work out. Anyway, Tri-City Americans have the puck as they're looking around and misses the net completely as Frederick picks the puck up, getting to Grice's, back to Frederick. And Myers goes for a line change. Here's a chance. Who's the puck? Let's it go. What a save by Warren. Now it's an offensive zone faceoff for Luke Myers. He's going to try to win this back to one of his defensemen, and he gets tied up and does not work. As the Tri-City Americans have the puck in the offensive zone now. Looking back. Takes away one cut. Frederick has the puck now, and Frederick gets over to Myers, and Myers gets to Gillis. Gillis over to Grice's. He's looking. Myers. Oh, tried a forehand shot there. Myers now has the puck. He's looking. Gets it over to Grice's, who should have picked the puck up. Myers shoots and scores! A wrist shot on the high blocker side as he snipes it in, and the game is all even now as he gets his 23rd goal of the year. A pass from Frederick, and he shoots it. Goalie going one way, shoots back the other way, and gets it in. Myers scores the goal. What a goal by Luke Myers, putting the team on his back.
Portland's made this must-see viewing down the stretch here, all tied up in the third. They've had to work hard to get this game even.
Myers loses the puck. Getting the Shimmin, gets the Shaw Chuck. As he's looking, and Dreisus picks the puck up, gets picked off in the back of the net. Tri-City Americans looking, but misses the net. As Gillis picks the puck up, and he's going to get it over to Frederick. Frederick gets it over to Myers. Myers is looking, shoots it again. Blocker save this time. As Dreisus does not get to the puck in time, as the Tri-City Americans are now trying to push towards the neutral zone as they get over to the neutral zone and in the offensive zone. Dump the puck in. Picked up by DeJong. Grice's has the puck. Now he's looking over in the blue line, over in the offensive zone. He's still looking, driving. Frederick gets it to Myers. Myers gets it to DeJong. DeJong gets it to Gillis. Back to DeJong is offside, and Myers is just going to go ahead and save his energy as he's going to the bench with 13:39 left in the third period, as it's all tied up. With 11:34 left in the game, we're looking good here. as he gets back on the ice. Gillis has it in the offensive zone. He's looking to pressure. Myers is back in the back of the net and saved by the goalie as Grice is trying to shoot the puck there. As Tri-City Americans are now in the offensive zone, skating around. What a save by the goalie. And Myers gets it to Grice. Grice over to Gillis again. He's going to get a 2-on-1 opportunity as Myers tries to get to the puck but does not get to it in time as he has no little to no speed at all. But now Tri-City is in the offensive zone looking to pass it back to the point guy. Blocked off by Myers. DeJong now has the puck and he is going to pass it over to Myers. Myers back to DeJong. To Gillis. Grice. Ooh! Puck checked it in. Oh, puck is loose, but picked up by Tri-City as now they are in the offensive zone. He's looking to do something with it. What is he going to do with that? Picked off by Grice. Well, Gillis, and then passed off to Grice. Now DeJong has the puck. Gives it over to Myers. Myers tries to get something going as he gets stick lifted. Back to the T guy. Shoots it back to Grice. Grice backhands it. And Myers picks the puck up, and he's going to get it over to Gillis. Gillis gets the puck knocked off, and Myers is going to just go ahead and change as the coach is calling him over. As he's like, all right, come on, you got to change now.
Sends the pass over.
With 8:14 left in this third period, tied at 2 apiece. As Gillis has the puck in the offensive zone, gets knocked off the puck, but Myers going to pick it up, try to get over to Gillis. Ooh, one-timer. What a save by the goalie. Shoot. Ooh, he gets deflected. He didn't get his full stick on it as he was kind of sticked it a little bit there. But now we get an offensive zone face-off just left of the goalie as Myers is going to try to win this puck back, and he gets tied up. As Tri-City are now into the offensive zone, looking to pass the puck around, and he does to McAndrews, and Coyne shoots it. What a save by Hoffer. Myers picks the puck up. He's going to try to hit Gillis, but does not get it as his icing. Which is a hard play because he thought he was going to get that pass over to him, but it is what it is. At this point, he's going to try to win this offensive zone faceoff, and he tries to tie him up as he gets his stick lifted. And we're looking around, and Grice knocks him off the puck, and now he has the puck. Grice is going in the offensive zone. He's looking to do something with it. Myers cuts across over to Gillis. Gillis! Ooh! Oh, I thought that was going to go in as he misses the one-timer. He just floats it over the top of the net. Ooh, what a missed opportunity. And Myers has the puck now, and he gets knocked off the puck. But DeJong has the puck now, and Grice is going to go ahead and pass it to Myers. Myers gets it back as he goes to change. And it's a delayed penalty as the puck. Oh, Myers goes back out there and goes right off, back on, for the extra attacker. But Portland Winterhawks are going to go on a power play. And Luke Myers is going to get a little bit of chance to get on this power play to make something happen here with 1:10 left on the power play. Frederick has the puck, pushing it over to Giroux. Giroux has the puck. Myers, he scoots it over the top of the net. Jarvis has the puck now. Gets over to Kvetch, and Kvetch does not score. As it's an offensive zone face-off to the right of the goalie. And Myers is trying to, win this face-off back to his teammates, and he gets stick lifted. But he kind of deflects the puck a little bit as it gets knocked down all the way. As there is 49 seconds left on the power play. DeJong has the puck over to Myers. Myers is looking, shoots it. Ooh, maybe a pickup. Oh, tries to get it over to Jarvis and could not put it in the back of the net as Myers is trying to make something happen. They're trying to get out a power play goal out of this opportunity. Myers now has the puck. He's looking. He's going to get over to Kvetch. He can't do anything with it. Back over to DeJong. Back over to Myers. Back over to DeJong. DeJong shoots it. Back to number 7. Back to Gillis. Myers has the puck. Gets knocked off of it as he tries to shoot it. One-timer. Ooh. Does not go in. A shot from the point from DeJong does not go in the back of the net, but there's 5:03 left. The power play is over as Myers gets right back on the ice for an offensive zone faceoff. It's all tied up. What are we gonna get here? Another face-off tie. As Myers loses another face-off draw here, but a coin has the puck. And he gets the poke checks it, but Myers doesn't fully get it off his stick. And what a save by Hoffer. Hoffer holds on to the puck.
Here in the dying moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we
as Myers looking to win this faceoff. Too early on that, and does not win it because he was too early. As he passes it over and gets picked up by DeJong. DeJong has the puck over to Myers. Myers looking. He's going to wrist shot this one. Almost. What a save by the goalie. And he ties him up against the board, and he tries to get the puck to Myers, but does not work out too well for him. And Hoffer saves the puck. And it's a great face-off. McAndrews has the puck. Olsen shoots and misses it. Myers picks the puck up, gets it over to DeJong. DeJong passes it to Greisis. Greisis over to DeJong, and it's stolen away by the Portland, or by the Thunderbirds, the Tri-City Americans, as Myers goes for a change and misses the net.
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting it wide.
The minute 29 left. As they are on the power play, as Portland Winterhawks are trying to kill off this penalty, but can they make it happen? And gets away from the goalie. Hannes knocks it all the way down to the other end of the ice with less than a minute left on this power play for the Americans. Looking, can't do nothing with it. Oh, picked off by Hannes. Ludvig has the puck. He's looking to do something with it. Over to Hannes. Hannes gets knocked off the puck, and we're going to have another penalty. It's probably going to be a 5-on-3 as Myers knocks the puck away. What a save by Hoffer to try to keep this game close. And a 5-on-3 for the Tri-City Americans going into overtime, but it just leads to a power play now at that opportunity. It's all right, though. We're going to overtime, trying to win this game in OT, as Myers is going to try to kill off the penalty first and then work the offensive magic, but he does not win that faceoff. He's having a hard time with faceoff dot today. He's trying to look around. Where is he going to go with it? What a save by Hoffer. The puck is bobbled around, and DeJong gets rid of it with less than a minute left on this power play. For the Americans, now they have the puck. They're looking. They're going to come into the offensive zone. And he's looking around. He gets knocked off the puck. Myers is trying to just get rid of it, trying to get the guy that's wide open. Gets blocked by Myers. Ludwig shoots it down the other side of the ice with less than, well, just a little bit more than 30 seconds left, as they pick it up with 32 seconds left. The coin has the puck coming in the center ice, and now coming in the neutral zone. Offensive zone to Sawchuk. Sawchuk looking. Gets the coin. Shoots it. Myers has it, and he's just going to try to dump it down. He gets a little bit of it going. And Myers coming in to try to get a big hit, but did not work out. As Myers now has the puck, and he's just going to dump it down. That is should kill off the penalty, as a coin has the puck with 2 seconds left to one, and the penalty is now killed off. We're going to have some 4-on-4 action until it is stopped. As he's Sawchuk looking around, trying to find someone to go to. And Hoffer saves the puck as Myers is just going to go to the bench with 3:32 left in this overtime period. With 2 minutes left, well, just a little bit over two, Myers is going to come on the ice, gives it over to Myers. He's going to look, gets knocked off the puck, he's going to dump it around. I don't know why it's a bad wrist shot, but he was trying to... nice save. What a save. Myers just trying to dump the puck in, and he got a bad wrist shot on that. Coin looking to win this face-off, but Myers wins the face-off instead. As Gillis has it. And Myers coming, he's looking, bobbing, weaving, moving around, looking for an open guy. Looking. Gets it over to DeJong. DeJong over to Crisis. Woo! What a set. Still moving. Shoots it. Scores! Overtime winner by Luke Myers! Woo! What a goal by Luke Myers. An overtime winner. Oh, Lord. What a goal by Luke Myers. That's what we like to see. Second goal of the night. Bringing the game in. Doing all he can to win this game for the team. It goes into overtime. And we have one. Woo-wee! What a goal by Luke Myers. He's really starting to turn into a little bit of a star here lately. That's what we like to see from him. But we're going to go ahead and get to our three stars of the game. And we have Luke Myers at 2 goals and 4 hits. And McCoin at 2 goals, 1 hit. And Hoffer with a goals against of 1.89. A 31 save night with a 939 save percentage. And I'll just use this time to talk real quick. You know, I know in the past few videos I kind of been like kind of doing a play-by-play. But that's starting to really kill my throat. And for me to fill a week worth of content, I mean, I'll be doing with streaming it, just doing one game really starts to, you know, kind of kill the throat. I don't know why it starts to kill the throat, because I'm in media, like I know how to work. I've done play by play for football, all this other stuff, so I don't know why it's killing my throat so much. I don't know what this. It's being such fast paced. I really don't have time to really control myself a little bit. So I'm not gonna be doing, you know, like I was recently. If you want me to do it, I can do it that way. I'll just have to tone down how many times a week but I want to get this out, as you know. I want to do it a daily, or like almost a daily thing, except for the weekends is my thing. So I'm not going to be doing the play-by-play. I'll try to keep it exciting, try to keep doing different stuff to keep this exciting, but it's just really starting to kill my throat, and it's hard for me to fill 18 games in a week. But now we're coming into playoff time, but still, that's 18 games screaming and yelling. That's going to take up 4 or 5 hours for me to do, and it's just going to really start killing my throat. So I'm going to kind of tone it down a little bit. I'll still get excited on certain things, but it won't be as sporadic as it was. It's just really starting to kill my throat. So anyways, besides that, we'll go ahead and get into this game as we'll simulate the first period as Wedman scores on Farkas. And now we're down by 2 as Kuka scores, as well as the Seattle Thunderbirds are looking to end the streak of the Portland Winterhawks. But now we're going to get into this game a little bit. But like I was saying, it's really starting to kill my throat, man. Like, men, ladies, whatever, 2019, whatever you identify as. But it's just starting to kill it a little bit. So I'll try to tone it down a little bit to be more exciting, but not, you know, I'm not saying that I'm the best at doing this one either. But we'll try to kind of keep it through the eyes of Luke Myers a little bit here, as he's going to, as Gillis has the puck, gets it, Myers has the puck, he's looking, gets it back to Gillis, and what a save. Had to be sharp. That's a great day chance. You know, we'll try to get in the mindset, like I'm speaking as if I am Luke Myers right now. As I'm going to try to win Myers this faceoff, and he does. Takes it across the, gets it in front of the net, deflection. We're going to like spotlight Luke Myers. Right? We're going to spotlight him a little bit. You know, that's what Luke Myers likes to do. He likes to get in the front of the net. That's what he wants to do. He wants to kind of get that deflection. He wants to get the team going. It's going to be a little difficult being down 2, but he's going to win another faceoff for him. As he's looking around, he's going to try to get in the slot area. Oh, it gets deflected. Maybe he should have gone. Maybe when we look at that, maybe he should have went, you know, glove side on that a little bit. Lots of time left in this period. But now we're going to keep looking. And he's 3 faceoffs in a row. He's doing really good right now. He's trying to evade that, and he's going to try and pick the puck up back to the point guy. As he went out of the zone, don't know why he quite went out of the zone, but it's all right though. Big hit by Luke Myers. That's what we like to see from him. He's looking, making them big hits off the crossbar. Wow, Myers trying to tie him up. Gets the puck, trying to get it out of the zone. He's gonna look for another. Oh, but Crisis takes the puck. Oh, we're going to have a two-on-one possibly. Two-on-one. Two-on-one. Over to... Oh, what a save. Ooh, I thought that was a for sure thing. Wow, what a save. That was... I really thought that was going to be a wide open shot or wide open goal to get in. I saw it. Eyes lit up. It was going to go. And that... They're making some great saves lately. Even in my... It's just unbelievable. That should have been a for sure thing almost. He probably couldn't get the puck over the... You know, over the net as well. But he's gonna go down the left wing. What are we gonna do here? What are we looking for? Technically. Oh, nice shot by Gillis. Almost. Look good. Look good. Look hard. Look good. Don't worry, at the end of this video, there is going to be the end of the season stats, stuff like that. There'll be a little lengthy one of that before we get into the playoffs. And look who we're gonna get in the playoffs, as we already clinched a spot in the playoffs, which is a pretty good thing. Winning unbelievable amount of games, which is crazy how many games we're winning. Ooh, Gillis, just knocked off the puck.
Seattle's got the puck in their own end.
He's gonna keep driving. Passes it back.
Takes the return beam.
Ashton. Ah, you ain't going nowhere, Ashton.
Ashton's got it in the offensive zone.
And blocked by Myers. I like doing that. That's why I wanted to be this two-way. That's why, you know, I like to be a two-way forward. Kind of play that offensive defense. As well as a center. So I like to get in those zones. I like to block pucks. I don't know. Something about blocking pucks in video games is just... It's so nice to me. It feels so good. But damn it, they scored. I don't know if we're gonna come back from this one. It's going to be a tough one.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. Slides that one right across the blue line. Puts it on net, and that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Sends it off mark.
A little bit too perfect with the delivery as he shoots it wide of the board.
Trying. Still trying to get that point guy to shoot it. That's why I sit there. I mean, you're on a power play. Like, you got to be able to shoot that.
3-0 is where we sit right now. Offense don't face off, and he wins the draw. Comes up with the stop.
We're going to get the puck. Ooh.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's going to find the puck, and he's in position.
Maybe I shouldn't have stepped in that way.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Shoots it. Ooh. Just missed it.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And he passes it up ahead to Jarvis. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Grabs the puck.
Over. Get it. Yes. That'll boy Jarvis. That's what we're looking for right there. All right, on the power play. You know, looking for that wide open guy. Someone's got to be there. For his 19th of the year on the season. Good for him. That's what we like to see from him. Oh, also playoffs are going to be entire playoffs. Last year I got screwed out of a playoff doing simulations, so they're going to be entire ones. I will raise the difficulty. I'm on pro right now just because, you know, I guess they'll keep it entertaining. I don't want to, you know, go through a whole season of just not playing well, I should say. Oh, crisis. Oh! Oh! Oh, what a goal! Oh, we're going to bring this back. I know I said we're on pro and, you know, different shit like that, but I know I'm going to bump it up to All-Star until I get better. So we'll kind of base it off of how I'm doing every year. My stats keep like going up and up and up and up. I'll just kind of I'll kind of raise it as much as I can. You know what I'm saying? I don't think I'm going to go any higher than All-Star. I know people want to see the hardest difficulty or whatever. I like to have fun with it. I like having fun. You know, scoring goals, doing all that stuff is fun. You know, that's what's exciting about it. But just being the first year, stuff like that.
Got a really good job with their positioning when they don't have the,
you know, not being
able to pick off several passes tonight.
Ooh, damn.
Broken up. Now he takes it over the line.
I'll go change.
Slides it back to the blue line. Shot and a great save. Slides the puck across to Jarvis.
But I'll be trying to stream almost every day possible. I don't know really when exactly I'm going to be streaming. I'm going to simulate between Hawks games, stuff like that. But every Thursday, depending if there's a Hawks game or not, I will be streaming full week's worth of content for NHL. Sundays, I'll probably leave those for editing. Editing days. But Call of Duty released today. With it taking forever for it to download on my internet speed, I'm probably not going to be able to play it, which is fine. I'm going to start with the campaign. I'll get the campaign out and then kind of go from there.
Handles it along the blue line. Sends it down low.
Oh, I drew a penalty.
Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure,
on this
James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
All right, back on the power play.
To work on their special teams.
Well, this power play shows up at a rather opportune time. They're trailing by one, and now a chance to level the score off.
Can I get
aggression
it?
Will be the key
get
for
it
them.
Set in.
The one timer, and that goes off a player in front.
Ooh, over the net, damn.
He's trying to shoot that right next to the goalie's ears. Get it up top, but he shoots it too high.
Takes the feet at the back end.
Ooh, over the top.
Over the net.
I think he's trying to be too perfect. Get it on goal.
Oh, he's going to be feeling the regret on that one, though, right?
You don't get many chances. Come on now. This one's not even a scoring chance because he doesn't hit the net.
Now a quick pass to Jarvis.
Where are we looking? Where are we looking? Back to the point guy. That's what we like to see.
Takes the feet at the point. Oh, great play.
Anyone open? Anyone open? Anyone going to be open? Oh, come on. That's not who he's supposed to go to. Come on now. Five, three left. Come on now.
3-2 is where we're sitting. This neutral zone
all right,
face-off
all right.
Set to go.
Bring it in, Hannes.
Back underway. Along the half wall with the puck. And that one's broken.
Oh.
Up. And that one's turned away. Again.
I tried to keep hitting it in. It didn't work out.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a blast.
Nice save.
Oh, comes up with a stop. Portland's got a hold of it against the wall. And it's
picked
up.
Oh, come on. Nice save. I'll pick the puck up. Don't worry. I'll take it. Gillis, there you go.
Moves it around along the half wall. And here's a shot.
Crisis. Ooh.
With the steal. Portland's got a hold.
Ah, I got ran into.
In front, the puck stopper gets on top, but we'll get a little stoppage and play here, Ray.
I'm trying to do my best.
Yep. Goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead.
Oh, they're on a power play. Okay,
back to
okay.
The point it goes. Just wide. And he gets the puck right back.
Good. Misses the net. Thank you.
Goes wide. What a
Hannes.
Steal in his own
okay,
end.
Just dump it. That's fine.
Gets it out of
dump
his
it down.
End.
That's fine.
Seattle's got it behind the net. Knocked away.
Hannah's doing damage up there.
Advantage. Can they get something going here? With possession along the wall.
Ooh, whoo.
Here's a chance to get
all right, down off the boards.
And mission accomplished.
Should almost kill it.
The game, it's defensive blue line puck out, offensive blue line puck in. Nothing turned over at those two spots.
The man advantage expires and a tip of the
okay,
cap
well,
to the penalty killers who come up.
You gotta get the puck out first.
That's a big swing and a miss right there
right,
for
I'll
the power
now.
Play. Critical moment to the game, and they're not able to cash in.
Passes right to the front, and they can't convert on the play.
Come on, get me out there. You're not gonna get me out there, really? Come on. All right, that's the first loss in a long time. But it's all right.
I still like the way they played on this one.
I thought they played pretty well. They had plenty of chances, and the game's
can't
close.
Complain too much.
Every night.
As we're just gonna have to finish this game. As we roll into the final game of the regular season, Seattle's up by 2. But we tied it up. Newkirk and that guy I can't pronounce. Okay, let's go. Tied up. Let's win this game at home. We gotta win this game. You know, final game at home, regular season. Let's go. Let's get this done. And I'm in the penalty box. Looks like a 5-on-3.
It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. Then.
Something, I don't know what that was, but okay. Ooh! Who was that? Crisis, that a boy. Showing Seattle, you can't just walk over us. You have to earn your spot.
Portland's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Sends the pass over. 9 seconds. Along the half wall with the puck.
Look, you know, where are we going to go with it? Right. Dang it.
Back onto a stick. The Thunderbird slide into center.
Still slow. That's one thing I'm going to work on is like speed and strength going into the offseason. So I'm going to be fast.
Sends it across
fast,
the
fast, fast, right? You got to be fast if you want to be in this pro league.
Slides the puck down low. From the boards, he takes that pass. Moves the puck down low.
They're really bank. Oh, Gillis, nice deal. All right, driving.
Here's an odd man rush.
Shoot it! Ooh. Back to the point guy. He gets knocked off the puck.
Seattle's got the puck along the boards.
As if he would have stayed right there, man. You know, golden opportunity.
Takes the feet at the back end.
That's right.
On that one, the Winterhawks gain control of the puck against the wall.
Change now.
Here they come on the attack. The Thunderbirds scoop it up along the boards.
Great. Ooh, big hit.
Through center.
All right, Quilly, do something with it. Do something with it. Oh, I was trying to get it over to
settle things down and gets control of it once
over
again.
To Gillis there.
Moves it around along the half wall. And the puck skips out.
Try
of the
setting
zone.
It up.
They'll have to regroup. Seattle's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Slides it back to the blue line.
Nice steal, Gillis.
Nice pass. From the wing, it's moved to center. Here's a shot.
Ooh, okay, you've got the damn glove on that side.
Lots of time left.
Hate when the goalie's
period.
Has it in the right hand.
It's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit.
Back nice win.
They take possession here inside the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. From one end of the blue line to the other.
Ooh.
And too much traffic in front blocks that
change.
One. And he regains control of the puck. Up the neutral zone now. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck over. Carries it across the line. Strong defensive effort.
There we go. Alright, there we go. Puck out.
To use the wall handling the pass. Here's a chance. Gives them nothing in front.
Anyone? Shoot it!
Oh! And another big stop!
If Gillis was a right-handed shot, I would have passed it over to him, but I just don't think I would have got it, be able to get it to him the way he was faced.
3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Let's it fly! Just wide! Takes the pass! Passes right to the front!
Yes! Way to set me up, Bryce! That's what we're looking for! Goal! Luke Myers, 25th on the year.
A quick flick of the wrist and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low spot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Portland's goal now puts them up by 2. It's kind of unconventional how they got to this point, though, here.
A little scrambling. I'm not so sure
go.
They're super happy with the way that they've played. But as we near the midpoint in the period, they've got a pair
of chill on center ice.
That the other guys don't.
Just get it over to him.
Along the half wall with the puck. Unloads it! And Echoes off.
Oh, I got stick lifted.
From his net minder. Carries it in. the feed at the point.
Nice save.
And that one's broken.
Ah.
The Thunderbirds have it in the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. From the slot, fires away.
All right, missed it.
The Winterhawks get a hold of the
puck.
Yeah,
set a boy.
And he gets the puck right back.
Ah, stupid glove. Stupid glove.
Seattle's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period.
Nah, I was a little late on that one.
Dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Moves the puck.
There we go. Oh, stick broke.
So disappointing.
There's $300 he won't get back.
He's not paying anyway.
And looking. Back to the point guy.
Pass back to the point.
Slap it. Ooh.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet. Takes the pass to the left wing. A
couple yards, maybe.
Moves it around along the half wall. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Oh, comes up with a stop. Portland's got a hold of it against the wall.
There you go.
On a nice defensive
I got it back.
Puck lands back onto a stick.
Back to the point guy. Oh, he's going to dump it all the way back around, but Gills has the puck. Slap it.
Couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able
Maybe I should have wristed it instead of slapped it.
He can get rid of the puck in a hurry. I think that's one of the reasons he's in the top 10 in goals in this league. He doesn't need many chances.
Past the midway mark, the
If I played all games, I'd be on top of the world.
It's 4-2. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Using the net for cover. Receives the pass. Handles the puck. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Feeds it down low. Takes that pass back at the point.
Nice steal, Gillis. Go with it.
To start the transition game. Along the half wall with the puck. Portland's gained possession along the boards. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Move to the middle from the
Ooh, blocked right off of me.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Fires it on net. What a stop.
Nice save.
Knocked away. Right in the slot.
Ooh, what a save.
Easily turned away by the goaltender.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
The Thunderbirds still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities.
There we go.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back.
Oh,
here.
That was a terrible, terrible ass pass.
Back to the point it goes.
There nice we go. Poke check that out of the way.
Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Here's a pass down low. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Point shot.
Off deflection.
Big save by the goaltender. Over the line they come. Takes the shot. Stopped by the blocker. Ashton's got it now deep inside his own end.
Thought maybe I would, you know, stick
Sends
lift
a pass
it.
Over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Centering pass. And he puts
Ooh,
it
what is another save?
Gets that puck back
there
on
we
stick.
Go. Get him against the boards.
Move to the middle. Here's a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
I'm going to have to get both hands up to count the number of misses he's had tonight. What a long evening.
Just go ahead and pick that puck up. Over crisis. There you go.
Over. Moves the puck along the half.
Ooh, I don't know where you're going with that one.
Seattle's looking to break out of their own end. On the attack along the boards. A howitzer. And the lane's clogged up blocking that.
And okay, we scored again. I'll take it. They can take it.
Handles a great feed
there
here
you go, Crisis.
Huge play in his own end to come
don't
up
quite know
puck.
Who you're going to in that one.
Here they come on the attack. And a
Nice steal.
Heads up Reed to come up with the puck. And we've got a 2-on-1. There's a
nice
shot.
Save.
Easily turned away by the glove. Here in the late going to the frame. Here we are. It's 5-2 in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
I don't know how. That's so ignorant.
Takes the feed. Shot. Blocker save. By
nice
the
blocker
keeper.
Save.
The Winter Hawks have it against
there
the
wall.
There
you go, Gracious.
Nice pass.
Into the corner. Get her on the back of the boards.
Slides the puck over.
Shoot it. Yes! Top shelf. That's what we're looking for. The goalie was down. Wrist shot it in. Another goal for Luke Myers. Make it 26 on the year. That a boy. That's what we like to see.
I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that trap.
Good thing I didn't slap shot that. I was thinking about it. But a nice hard wrist shot from the dots. Above the dots, center ice, goalie down. That's what we like to see.
All right, we're going to get a goalie
change. Yeah, get that goalie change. You ain't shit, big boy.
Why the goalie leaving skates way faster than the guy coming in.
Portland's lamp lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Where are you going with it? Where are you going with it? Not over there. Slap. Slap. Try and slap it.
Takes the pass.
Block it. That's right. You didn't have a chance.
Here's a blast.
Okay, nice save. Nice save.
And that one's turned away. Back at the point, they set it up. Williams dangles along the line.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight ball.
Sail it. Get it out of the zone first. Get it out of the zone first. All right, now change. Oh, we scored another goal. Oh, that is so brutal.
Williams has it in the defensive end. Carries it across the line. Nice.
It wasn't a big hit. I didn't want to, you know, interference or some bullshit. Crisis. Yes! Hat trick! Woo! Crisis, thank you for doing that, I guess. I'll take the hat trick, boys. Woo, I think it's the first career hat trick? I think it's the first career hat trick. I'm not sure, I'm not positive. But I think it was. Third goal of the night, 27 on the year. That's what we're looking for right there. Really turning things up, turning the heat up. I don't know why Crisis didn't get that to me sooner, but I was like, give me the puck, but I'll take that instead. I'll take it all the way. Hat trick all the way. Woohoo! Yes.
Scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forced.
There we go. Got another win.
They haven't done tonight.
They've got numbers. Here's the pass.
Oh, I got knocked off the puck.
The Thunderbirds gain control of the puck against the wall. Carries in. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a shot. Just
missed it.
The net.
The Thunderbirds can only shake their collective head. That's another chance, and they don't get anything for it.
Golden opportunity until the stick snaps.
Just get rid of it. Fuck you. I'm going for four.
The final minute of regulation.
And I got knocked off the puck.
Long reach breaks up the momentum.
1 minute left.
But sees the pass.
Ooh, we gotta keep skating. Back to you.
Moves right to the middle.
Get us. Ooh.
Big time stop.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease.
Why would you go that way?
Puts him hard in.
Oh, I would change now.
Takes it across the blue line.
I was going to try for, you know.
Handles the puck.
That 28. And I think it would put me at the top. But I don't know yet. Of the goals of the year.
Final
But that's a good way to end the season right there. When we get into the season stats and look where everything lines up and see who we have. And then we'll get ready for some playoffs. Remember, full games for playoffs. Full games. I'm going to up the difficulty, all the other good stuff. It's going to be fun. Fun time. That's what we're looking for. First star of the game with 3 goals. Okay, regular season has ended. So let's go ahead and look at team stats here. As we are going to look at goals. Pedersen, Grises, and Myers all score 27. And assist leader was Frederick at 40. It's Frederick, Gillis, and Myers. And then points. Myers at 61, Grises at 59, Gillis at 57. So that top line, you know, doing some work. Plus minus, Myers at 37, Gillis at 34, and Grises at 30. Penalty in minutes. I had 65 penalty minutes. That's not good. Shots, Grises had 219, Myers had 186, Pedersen had 179. Shots. Shot percentage, that's kind of iffy because of all the other stuff. Game-winning goals, Grises had 6, Myers had 5, Pedersen had 4. Power play goals, Pedersen, he had 7. We're going to lose him because he's 21, so I'm pretty sure we'll lose him. Jarvis had 5. Grises, Newkirk, Hannes, and the other guy that I can't... Oh, well, those three all tied. Power play points, Frederick with 14, tied for second is Pedersen, Gillis, Jarvis, and DeJong had 9. As tied with the other guy I can't pronounce. Shorthanded goals, Ludwig had 2. DeJong, that guy I can't pronounce, Hannes, and Hansen. Hannes and Hannah? Hannes? Are there 2 Hanneses? Whatever. They all tied for that. Shorthanded points, that guy I can't pronounce, so on and so forth. Total ice on time, DeJong, Frederick, and Grises. Minutes, you can see it there, you can pause it. Face-off ones, he had the most, oh, god dang it. We'll go back, don't worry. I can't believe I screwed that up. But face-off one, Myers was second. Face-off percentage, McKenzie, he didn't take a lot, so if we're looking at the people that... It took a lot. Myers was kind of down there at 50.9. Hits, DeJong led at 98. That guy and that guy and so on and so forth. Myers had 83. Block shots. Myers had 40. Giveaways. Myers had 47. Takeaways. Myers had 28. Fights. I had 4 fights. Okay. And undrafted and so on and so forth. All right, now let's see how that leads up with the rest of the league here. Oh, actually, I can go in. Let's see where Myers is with the rest of the league. Entire league. So most goals at 27. Assists. Myers is 1, 2, 3, 4. He was down there. Kirby Doc. He got a couple assists. But points, Myers was just a handful off from a couple defensemen. So penalty in minutes, Myers definitely did not lead that. So that's a good thing, even though he's there on the list. Shots, Grises took the most shots. So on and so forth. There you go. That's what we looked like rest of the league. Team stat wise, we clinched our spot at the top. With 91 points, 43 wins, 40 losses, and 5 overtime losses, or 20 losses. Points, goals for, goals against. How did the rest of the team look, or rest of the league? We were actually on the top, over Vancouver by 1. So they had a lot of overtime losses, so that's why they're kind of, you know, up there. But who had the most goals for? Portland did. Most goals per game, Portland. Goals against, the most were by the Regina Pats. Goals against per were them again. Power play goals, Portland Winterhawks led with 36, so that's good. Total power plays, who had the most? Red Deer. tied with Portland. Power play percentage was Portland at 18%, not bad. Shorthanded goals against Regina. Power play goals against was Prince George's. Time shorthanded was the Thunderbirds. Penalty kill Spokane Chiefs at 91%, over 91%. That's impressive. Shorthanded goals for was the Saskatoon Blades. Who had the best home record? Portland Winterhawks, going 26-7-1. Away record was actually the Chiefs at 22-10-2. Last 10 games, Portland Winterhawks. So yeah, that's how that's gonna wrap it up. Well, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter at IIVTechII. As well, if you do like podcasts, I have a second YouTube channel called NN Spartan Nation. I think it's podcasts and highlights of a local high school team that I cover. So if you want to see content like that, go to that channel. Be sure to subscribe there. Be sure to follow me on Twitter at IIVTechII. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, rest of your evening, whenever you're listening to this, or not listening to this, whenever you're watching this, and hopefully catch you in the next episode of Luke Myers.